Every day with it, I'ma show you how to get it. It go right foot up, left foot slide. Left foot up, right foot slide. Basically, I'm saying either way, we about to slide. We can't let this one slide.
Hey guys, I got something really important to talk about today, so let's just hop right into it. Now, if you're like me, YouTube has probably been shoving this Jake from State Farm ads down your throat and won't even let you breathe a second without seeing one of these ads. And I'm honestly getting tired of it because they recasted the Jake from State Farm and I don't like it. I mean, just look at this guy. Look at this smug bastard. He thinks he's all cool. Well, he's not. Okay, and then look at my boy, the OG Jake from State Farm, the real Jake from State Farm. Look how relatable, how like a down-to-earth guy. He's someone who you want to hang out with, you want to chill with, play some video games with, I don't know. But he's a lot more relatable than this guy, and I am sick of this Hollywood bullshit of trying to make everyone look so good and athletic, and I'm sick of it, okay? This is not my Jake from State Farm. Hashtag not my Jake from State Farm. And we need to fix this bullshit, Hollywood, okay? Because I'm tired of it, setting unrealistic goals for people to achieve. And I already know what some of you are probably going to say. Oh, loner, you're such a racist piece of shit. Well, I'm not, okay? It's not about the skin color for me. It's about the freaking relatability, okay? See this guy? He just looks like a down-to-earth guy, and the other guy just looks like someone who came right out of a fucking Hollywood director's cast. And I'm sick of it, okay? I'm done. Fix your shit, Hollywood. I'm just done. I'm sick of this.